Welcome back. It is time now for our Pets of the Week, and we have Rex and Annie here. Let's talk to Annie here about this adorable puppy that you have.
Okay, this is Natalie. She is 3.5 months old.
Oh.
Four puppies were found by a gentleman, and he brought them to the Humane Society. He kept one of them. They're all girls. He kept one. One has been adopted. So Natalie and her sister are still available for adoption at Forsyth Humane Society. She's got a little pit in her, but we believe she's a mix.
Okay.
Super sweet dog. Has really had a great time here in the studio today with everybody's jewelry and playing with the kittens, and we are having a ball today.
Stay away from my necklace. All right. Well, she's quite the lady. All right. And Rex, you have some kittens.
This is my first
pet of the week with kittens.
This is Ethan. This is Eric. And Ethan is about 6 weeks old.
Oh.
And Eric is about 3 months old.
Hello, Ethan.
And
Eric.
Eric was found as a stray. Ethan is just from a litter of kittens that a person hadn't had their cat spayed, and so they had kittens. And so it's really, really important that folks love animals, take care of them, but also have them spayed and neutered. That is so important.
What do you think is one of the most important things that we need to remind people about when they're going to be adoptive parents or trying to get a pet?
Well, I think make sure that they have the time and the resources to properly take care of a cat or a dog, to train the animal, to spend time with the animal, that kind of thing. Also, obviously, with the summer coming up, it's really, really important to protect animals from the hot weather.
Yeah, for sure. All right, well, Rex and Annie, thank you so much for being here. Squeeze in tighter so I can get all the love from these adorable pets here. And folks at home, if you would like to adopt any pets here seen on WXII 12 News at noon, you can go to our website, WXII12.com, and we have a list of all of the adorable pets just waiting to be adopted. We'll send things back inside to the studio.